sometimes you look the same, just like you did before the accident. When you're staring into space, it's hard to believe you don't remember it. Woke up in the ambulance, you pieced it all together on the drive. I know you don't remember calling me, but I told you even then you look so pretty in a hospital bed. I remember you said you were scared, and so was I. And I stand still on the 5. Thought it was unusual, the early traffic. Usually I don't panic, I just wanted to be on time. When I saw the ambulances on the shoulder, I didn't even think of pulling over. I pieced it all together late that night, and I know you don't remember calling me, but I told you even then you look so pretty in a hospital bed. I remember you said you were scared, and so was I. What if it happened to you on a different day, on a bridge where there wasn't a rail in the way, or a neighborhood street where the little kids play, or the Angeles crest in the snow or the rain? What if you weren't alone, there were kids in the car? What if you were remote, no one knows where you are? If you changed anything, would you not have survived? You're alive, you're alive.